floor is yours.
My question is to both of y'all. I just want you to explain to me how both of you got here, and just give me an honest answer, and whoever gives me the most honest answer, I get my vote.
To me, the reason I probably was able to get to where I am now is because other people had other agendas. They had other fish to fry. Nobody worried about Sandra because Sandra was weak. And again, I was also the person that if someone needed that extra vote, I was there. As long as it wasn't me, I was ready to give up whoever. I was just always there to take advantage of the situation and let the vote go in a different direction than my way.
I'm satisfied.
Lil.
I am a non-threat because, you know, I was older, non-athletic. Yes, I did follow certain alliances, and I broke away from that alliance and went with someone else in order to protect that person. So I think I'm here because some of it is following along, some of it is using my own head and doing something on my own.
Satisfied?
Satisfied.
Thanks, Darrah.